Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com. Well, we were all feeling good after that win against the Celtics last night, and now we get some bad news, and it's on the injury front with Jared Vanderbilt. According to ESPN's Adrian Wojnarowski, Jared Vanderbilt is expected to miss several weeks with a right foot injury. Further evaluation is expected to see if it's an injury that might keep him out even longer. So, at the minimum, several weeks out for Jared Vanderbilt. Here we are at the beginning of February. Would have to imagine that would mean we won't see him back till at least, or at the earliest, after the All-Star break, which is coming up around the middle of the month. That'll start up February 15th. And then the Lakers don't resume play until the 22nd. So that would be the earliest if we're looking at what several weeks could mean. But then again, it still needs to be evaluated to see if he might be out even longer. So could this keep him out potentially for the remainder of the season? Is that what we're looking at here? Could it be all the way through the end of March or something, and then they're just getting him back? You know, Jared Vanderbilt really has only had four or five games where he's truly been back at this point. Jared Vanderbilt had that heel injury early in the season, cost him the early parts of this season, then came back but was not 100%, was not himself. We weren't getting that kind of Jared Vanderbilt level impact. Now, the last four or five games, he's really gotten back to being himself, being that disruptor, being that defensive dynamo that we all love, and he's back out again with an injury. So what this means for the Lakers, obviously this puts more in the near term on Rui Hachimura, on Torian Prince, on the other wings, Cam Reddish, when he comes back from his own injury. These guys are all going to have to step up, but we also have the trade deadline coming up on February 8th. Might the Lakers now have a little bit more incentive to go out there and try to find another wing out on the market? We know Dorian Finney-Smith, Royce O'Neal are a couple of players who've been out there. Depending on the severity of Jared Vanderbilt's injury, if this is something that is longer than weeks in terms of his return, well, maybe this does push the Lakers to go make a move to add another wing player, particularly a defensive stopper, which they definitely need with Vando out. But Lakers Nation, let me know what you think. Obviously, not great news. Should this push the Lakers to go be more aggressive now on the trade market? Let me know in the comments section. Until next time, everybody, see ya and stay safe.